Whether you call it a flash drive, thumb drive, USB drive, or a memory stick, these devices are great for storing files and sharing files between computers. Here's how to get the most from your USB flash drive on a Mac. First, find an available USB port on the side or back of your computer and plug in the USB drive. The drive will automatically appear on your desktop after a few short moments as a removable drive. All you need to do is just double-click to access the drive and any files or documents on it. There are multiple ways to save files like documents, photos, and music to the USB flash drive. First, drag and drop allows you to select a file or several files and quickly drag them to the USB drive using your mouse. Make sure that you can see the files that you want to save to the USB drive and the USB drive itself. All you have to do is select, click, and then drag to copy the files over. You can even drag and drop files to the desktop icon for the USB drive. To copy and paste, once again highlight the files that you want to copy and control click the mouse or two finger click depending on your system to bring up the menu. Select copy and go to the USB drive and control click again. This time select paste to save the files. And again, you can paste the items directly to the icon on the desktop. Save as is mostly used when working inside an application like Microsoft Word or PowerPoint. It allows you to save the document to a specified location like the USB drive. Select File from the top menu and click on Save As. Navigate to the USB drive and then click Save. And that's it. Your file is now saved to the USB drive for easy travel or as an additional backup. If you're looking for more space on your USB flash drive and decide to delete some older files, it's important to note that when using a Mac, deleting files from the USB drive will not free up space unless you also empty the trash afterwards. Just control click or two finger click on the trash icon at the bottom and select empty trash. Formatting your drive will also free up space by deleting everything on the drive. You might want to format in order to change the file system so you can save larger files, or to make the drive compatible with other operating systems, or maybe to just completely clear the drive. So navigate to Applications, then Utilities, and then Disk Utility, or simply search for Disk Utility in Spotlight. Select the USB drive, and then click the Erase button. Here, you can change the file system and rename the device. When you're finished, click Erase to format the USB drive and erase all data. Depending on the size of the drive, formatting will usually only take a few seconds before you're able to access the drive again. And when using the USB drive, it's important to safely eject first. On the desktop, control-click on the USB drive and simply select Eject. Once it disappears from the desktop, you're free to remove the USB drive from the computer. And if you have any other questions, contact kingston.com/support. Thanks for watching.